Close her, come closer. Don't be afraid. All of our dogs are very friendly. I promise none of them will ever hurt you. The worst that can happen, they will jump on you and try to leave. Yes.
It is.
Dogs, Eskimo dogs, and when the gold rush started in Alaska, Russians brought Siberian Huskies from Siberia, and people started racing at some point. And then they saw that Malamutes, for example, who are really strong and they can live outside in really cold temperatures and they can run very long distance, they have a lot of endurance, but they don't go
with any of the ropes to get entangled.
Yeah,
have a chaos. Oh yeah, like some take them privately, go skiing or. girl here is Puppy. She's gonna go back to the
I know.
Okay, coffee or tea?
Tea, please. I would like tea.
Much better. And heat tea for you, yeah. Dogs get together, then maybe within the flat. But nowadays we don't take away any of our puppies. But we nowadays there is this warning after pill, so to call. So if we know that the dog has a history of some illness, for example, we don't want to pass this gene. So it's better that if we know that the bitch means you got pregnant.
I'm not sure if you guys